pause 43 seconds into flight. Falcon 9 has cleared the tower and is currently throttling down to prepare for max Q at around the T plus 1 minute and 12 second mark. Max Q is where the vehicle will experience the highest amount of aerodynamic pressures.